I'm just taking a little break, having a little nap. Good massage, Paula.
How's it been so far?
Very easy. It hasn't been that hot on my part. I've just been lying around and reading, and relaxing, and trying to breathe and plaster. I had my face covered in Vaseline. Now it's clean. And now I'm about to get my back covered in plaster.
Hopefully, it's a spa treatment.
Hopefully there'll be a massage involved. So the girls are putting the gel-like plaster substance on my back and shoulder muscles right now, and it feels really cold because they're using cold water, and I guess I have to put my hands underneath my chin to make the muscles more defined so that the mold will look cooler, the finished result. I can feel it trickling into my underarms. They're gonna make it, they're gonna put the plaster on and then it slowly starts setting after about 3 or 5 minutes. And then what they do is they wait for it to set and then they put another layer of bandages, which are the plaster, the powder plaster like bandages over the top of it to make it a thicker weight. Almost like paper mache.
Paper mache.
And then they're gonna rip it off.
Like a back wax.
Like a back wax. Except I don't have a very hairy back. Come together right now over me. Okay, good. I'm like Batman right now.
Yeah.
I'm Batman.
They took my wings.
I like chlorine.